Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing great. I'm going to be making a recipe video on how I fry my Nigeria beans. Stay tuned and I'll show you how. Hello guys, I'm going to be showing you how I make my Nigeria fried beans. At the moment I'm just cooking the beans. Once it's done, I'm going to be frying it, and I'll show you how I fry my Nigeria beans. This is a black eye beans, it's not the brown beans. So I'm going to show you how I fry it. Okay guys, let's start. So I'm using sunflower oil. I'm not using red oil, palm oil. I'm using sunflower oil. I've had some to the pot. I'm just going to wait for it to heat up a bit. Then once it heats up, I'm going to start by adding a little salt. But before that, let me show you what I'm going to be using to fry the beans. So I'm using the canned tomatoes. I'm using this canned tomato shop one. I've blended it. I'm using two. I blend it. Then I got ground chili powder, a ground one. Ginger as well, my salt, garlic. I got this garlic from Lidl. Garam masala, one of my favorite spices. I'm going to be using 2 chicken naan cubes. Chicken naan cube too. I've already blended 1 medium red onion. Blend the tomatoes already in there, and my beans is cooked really soft. I've cooked it really soft. See, I didn't put anything, just water. So I've cooked it really soft and I'm going to fry it now. Okay guys, so I'm going to start by frying a bit of salt. I'm going to be adding a bit of salt to the oil to reduce my heat. Okay, it looks quite alright, so I'm going to add the garlic. Two of this little spoon. I'm not using tomatoes puree. After that, I'm going to be adding my garam masala. This one, I don't measure, I just pour it in. I had my ginger. And then after, I'm going to add my tomatoes now. And then I'm going to add my pepper, grounded black pepper. I normally just sprinkle it, I don't measure it. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to cover it. I'm going to cover it and leave it to boil a bit before I add the beans. Okay, I'm going to be adding the beans now. The tomatoes base has some tomato stew as fried now. So I'm going to be adding the beans. I'm just adding the beans to the stew. And then once I finish adding the beans to the stew, I'm just going to cover it. It's to cook. I'm going to sift some of the water out of the beans and then I'm going to cover it to cook. Okay guys, I've drained some of the water out of the remaining beans, so I'm going to add it to this one now. Stay together. stay together, you taste it just to make sure you don't need salt or any more cube. I'm going to be adding a little bit of salt. You can see that I don't need the red oil because I've used tomatoes. That's how I fry my beans. So now I'm going to cover it and let it cook. I want the liquid to be dry a bit. So once it's cooked and the liquid is dry a bit, I'll come back and show you how it looks like. Okay guys, my beans is ready. Has reduced a bit. So this is my tomatoes, beans, fried beans. I know there are other ways of frying beans, but this is how I do mine. I like it to be soft. The other method, you actually fry the beans, so there's no much liquid like this. But I prefer this one because I want it to be really soft, and this is the only way I can achieve it soft. If I do the other way, it means the beans will be standing out, so it will be really fried, no liquid. But this one is the soft one. In case you want to try this one, you don't want the other type, you can try it. It's very delicious, yummy. So now it's ready. I'm just going to set it aside. Let me dish a little out so you can see it. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you like this video. You can try this in case you don't want to do the other one. This one is very nice as well, soft. This one you can even give it to babies. If you didn't put pepper, if you didn't put any chili, you can give it to babies. It's very soft. Just show you with my little spoon how soft it is. See, it's even melting. Okay, you can try this. If you like this video, give it a thumb up, comment, subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I'm going to be posting more tutorials on sewing tutorials, more videos coming soon for sewing tutorials. Thanks guys for watching. Stay blessed. Bye. Try my beans.